the habit of perfection. Elected silence, sing to me, and beat upon my fallen ear, pipe me to pasture still, and be the music that I care to hear. Shape nothing, lips, be lovely dumb. It is the shut, the curfew sent from there where all surrenders come, which only makes you eloquent. Be shell-lid eyes with double dark, and find the uncreated light. This ruck and reel which you remark coils, keeps, and teases simple sight. Palate, the hutch of tasty lust, desire not to be rinsed with wine. The can must be so sweet, the crust so fresh that come in fasts divine. Nostrils, your careless breath that spend upon the stir and keep of pride, what relish shall the censers send along the sanctuary side? O feel of primrose hands, O feet that want the yield of plushy sward, but you shall walk the golden street, and you unhouse and house the Lord. And poverty be thou the bride, and now the marriage feast begun, and lily-colored clothes provide your spouse, not labored at nor spun.